Good evening, everyone. Praise be to the Lord Jesus Christ. Today we celebrate the feast day of St. Robert Bellarmine. It's for September 17th, 2014. St. Bellarmine is one of the church's great apologists. Born in Tuscany, Italy, in 1542, he entered the Jesuits in 1560 and was renowned for his preaching even before his ordination in 1570. After years of study and teaching, he was made professor of controversial theology at the Roman College. Robert's many roles included reviser of the Latin Vulgate, a Bible advisor to Galileo, author of two catechisms, director of the Roman College, leader in the Catholic Reformation, head of the Vatican Library, and theological consultant to the Holy See. Appointed cardinal in 1599, and Archbishop of Capua in 1602, he was greatly loved as a pastor. He died in 1621, was canonized in 1930, and declared a doctor of the church in 1931. He is a patron of catechists and catechumens. Praise be to the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.